Mom?
Yeah, you sure were.
Wait, Mom.
Mom, you're lighting.
I think it's better on the phone.
My friend's on the stairs. Come on in. Friend's on the stairs. Come on in.
Shriek in Dora's chamber, and strange and frightening sounds echo from the floor. And the candlelights flicker on the skin, when ghosts are present, practicing their terror and foolish delight. There's no turning back now.
Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always modern.
Down like
watch your step.
Oh my god.
Do not pull down on the safety bar. I will not report. This war, the spirits will materialize only if you remain safely seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside, and watch your children.
Para su seguridad, pero en discapacidad, mantenga las manos y brazos sobre las rodillas dentro de él. Y cuide a los pequeñitos y ahora prepárese.
Thank you.
I was high on a dead oak tree. Creepy creeps with you.
Century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see.
Oh, there's hippo there. That's good. We went on the island earlier today.
Oh, really? How do you get there?
Over here on the side, that dock.
Yeah.
Like, a little bit down.
Uh-huh.
There's like a boat that takes you over.
Oh, okay. And what
do you... It looks like a platform.
Where do you get on, though?
It's right by the haunted mansion. There's like across the there's like a little area, like cool eating place.
Uh-huh.
And you see like closer to the water, there's a dock.
Oh, okay.
You'll see it. It should be open, but they close at 5 o'clock.
Oh, they do? Okay.
The last boat goes out at like 5 and okay.
We'll try that.
Yeah, you can walk this whole entire area.
Cool. We've been wanting to do that, but then
it's been closed.
And I didn't know how to get on.
Yeah. Right by Haunted Mansion, there's that food, like the churro place over there.
Oh, right there.
And right
there.
Next
okay.
to the churro place, there's that dock over there. You can see it.
Okay.
Generation has moved west to this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember?
All right, friends, we are now arriving at Toontown Depot. So please remain fully seated till the train has come to a full and complete stop here at the station. This will be your stop for attractions such as It's a Small World, the Matterhorn Mountain Bobsled, Spinning Teacups, Peter Pan's Flight, Flying Double Run, the newest attraction, Mickey's Runaway Railway. Welcome to your gateway to Disneyland.
Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all. Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. Steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow.
Never possible. And so tonight, we once again invite you to wish upon the stars, to step into the unknown, and to join us on this, our wondrous journey.
Down to the
bottom.
firework of your own?
There's been trials and tribulations.
Hey, should we go through under the rock?
Thank you.
anything.
Thank you.
Fields and drivers only down that center. Everybody else too.